Val Pollard star Charlie Hardwick delights fans with Emmerdale return. Emmerdale actress Charlie Hardwick delighted crowds of visiting fans by returning to the studio where she brought her iconic character Val Pollard to life. Fans have been missing Val since she was devastatingly killed off in a smashed-up mirror maze during a helicopter crash, before then making a final appearance as a ghost before Eric. It was a typically flamboyant way for Val to go, but Charlie is still as fond of the show as ever, which is why she turned up for a special meet and greet at the Emmerdale studio appearance to interact with the viewers who took Val to their hearts and to speak about her time on the show. Standing behind the bar of the Woolpack in the former studio where Emmerdale used to be filmed, Charlie enthused to eager listeners, "I absolutely loved my scenes with Eric and Diane. We managed to play it all, with strong storylines, high drama and comedy. They were brilliant to work with and it was great that I started with Liza Stenson doing two-hander scenes and 12 years later we finished with the two of us again in the Hall of Mirrors. It just felt complete that I started and finished in scenes with Diane." Adding that it felt grand to be back behind the bar at the Woolpack, Charlie signed autographs and posed for pictures with those in attendance before she then rang the bell to call time on the event. Charlie isn't the only former cast member to work with the Emmerdale studio experience. Actors such as Sammy Winwood, Kate Sigdon, and Bill Ward, James Barton, have taken part in similar events. Elsewhere on the studio floor, the Yuletide season is being celebrated with a scent of Christmas in the air and the replica sets have been decked out with a sprinkling of festive cheer. Highlights of the tour include seasonal stories and themed sets to mirror what will play out on screen, a wintry adaptation, capped with snow, of the quarter-sized model village and a warm and welcoming Christmas Woolpack with the aroma of mulled wine.